Repairs to the Echelon Building in Northwest Austin are coming along. Joseph Steck, you remember, crashed his airplane into the building last February. 13 people were hurt, 2 died, including the pilot. Crews are almost finished gutting the inside now and removing all the windows. We're told contractors will begin replacing the structural steel there within the next couple of weeks.